Economist and political analyst S. Gurumurthy released a book titled Caste as the Social Capital, authored by former professor at IIM Bangalore, R. Vaidyanathan, at Vivekananda International Foundation in New Delhi on Tuesday. After launching the book, Gurumurthy said that a classless and casteless society is a beautiful imagination. Prasar Bharati chairman A. Surya Prakash and economist Bibek Debroy were also present during the release of the book.
Caste as social capital, when he says, what he means is there is certain cohesiveness and there is certain respect and regard for one another within that community. So whether it's finance, labor, various things, then there is competition and cooperation. When there is no external threat, there is intense competition among various units there in that particular cluster.
Everybody is talking about caste as, you know, for religion, for history. Some people are, you know, unhappy. And yahan par my focus is on how it is helping in business, new businesses. In terms of borrowing capital and supply of labor, access to market, another thing.